This is the life.
That's the spot. Oh, I'm in heaven.
Kung Pao chicken. Now that's what I'm talking about. Hot and spicy.
Who's Mama's birthday?
Just rip it open.
What is it? What is it?
Come on, open it up. What you
yeah!
Get?
It's the Mama!
Thanks.
I love it, Melman. I love it.
Yeah, I wanted to give you something personal. You know, that was my first rectal thermometer.
Mama!
Okay, you're gonna miss that bad boy.
Get the heat. Melman, come on.
Happy birthday to you.
You
live
in
a zoo.
You
look like a monkey.
And
you smell like
one, two.
I say.
Oh, well now, you guys are just embarrassing me. And yourselves.
What are you talking about? We worked on that all week.
Let's go. Let's make a wish, baby cakes.
Come on, what'd you wish for?
Nope. Can't tell you that.
Come on, tell.
No, siree. I'm telling you. It's bad luck. You want some bad luck? I'll blab it out. But if you want to be safe,
oh, for crying out loud, Marty, would you just tell us? I mean, really, what could happen?
Okay. I wished I could go to the wild.
The wild?
Whoa! I told you it was bad luck.
The wild? Are you nuts? That is the worst idea I've ever heard. It's unsanitary.
The penguins are gone, so why can't I?
The penguins are psychotic.
Come on. Just imagine going back to nature. Back to your roots. Clean air. Wide open spaces.
Well, I hear they have wide open spaces in Connecticut.
Connecticut?
Yeah, what you gotta do is you gotta go over to Grand Central, and then you gotta take the Metro North train. North?
So one could take the train. Just hypothetically.
Marty, come on. What would Connecticut have to offer us?
Lyme disease.
Thank you, Melman.
No, really, really. I just...
There's certainly none of this in the wild. This is a highly refined type of food thing that you do not find in the wild.
You ever thought there might be more to life than steak, Alex?
He didn't mean that, baby. No.
Doesn't it bother you guys that you don't know anything about life outside this zoo?
Nuh-uh.
Mm-mm.
Nope.
Well, I mean, come on, that's just one subject.
You got a little, schmutz right there in your mouth.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for the party. It was great. Really.
What's hitting him?
Maybe you should talk to him, Alex. You know, go over there and give him a little pep talk.
Hey, I already gave him a snow globe. I can't top that.
Alex?
I can see where this is going. It is getting late. I guess I'm gonna...
All right. Okay.
Night, Marty.
Night, Glow.